Joss Whedon wrote you back, you almost had a heart attack. You still talk about it to this day. It's a memory that lingers on, like meeting Spike at Dragon Con, or seeing Nathan Fillion in LA. What will your children think of Angel when they're grown? When they're grown, oh, will they love River like you did? When they're grown, when they're grown.
If you're also participating in the Bad of Books Readathon, please let me know down below in the comments, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!